Ladies and gentlemen, space enthusiasts around the globe, buckle up for a special edition of our channel because we've got breaking news that has sent shockwaves through the space community. It's official, the long-anticipated investigation into the approval process for Starship launches at Starbase is finally happening. SpaceX, the FAA, and the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service have all joined forces to unravel the mysteries surrounding this high-stakes space saga. Stay tuned as we dive deep into the details and explore the implications of this unprecedented investigation. The anticipation leading up to this moment has been palpable. Speculation has been rife on social media platforms, with space enthusiasts eagerly awaiting official statements from SpaceX, the FAA, and the FWS. The breaking news has sparked debates on the delicate balance between space exploration and environmental conservation. As the space community holds its breath, we're here to guide you through the twists and turns of this unfolding cosmic drama. So grab your telescopes and let's dive into the heart of this interstellar investigation. The Starship launch controversy unveiled. First things first, let's rewind a bit and get you up to speed on the controversy that has been brewing. The Starship launch facility at Starbase has been at the center of heated debates, with concerns raised about environmental impact and the potential effects on the local wildlife. The approval process for these launches has faced scrutiny, leading to calls for a thorough investigation. Well, folks, the moment we've all been waiting for has arrived, and SpaceX is under the microscope. At the epicenter of the controversy is the clash between the fervor for space exploration and the need to safeguard our planet's biodiversity. Advocates argue that Starship launches are pivotal for advancing our reach into the cosmos, while environmentalists stress the importance of mitigating any potential harm to the delicate ecosystems surrounding Starbase. As we dive into this segment, we'll examine the roots of the controversy, exploring the perspectives of both the proponents of space exploration and those advocating for the protection of our terrestrial treasures. SpaceX perspective. Now, let's hear from the horse's mouth. SpaceX, led by the visionary Elon Musk, has been vocal about their commitment to environmental responsibility. They argue that the Starship program is crucial for the future of space exploration and making humanity a multi-planetary species. However, questions have been raised about the transparency of the approval process and whether all environmental considerations were adequately addressed. As the investigation kicks off, we'll be keeping a close eye on how SpaceX responds to these crucial inquiries. Beyond the headlines, SpaceX has been at the forefront of developing reusable rocket technology, aiming to minimize the environmental footprint of space travel. This investigation provides an opportunity for SpaceX to showcase their commitment to responsible space exploration and address concerns regarding the potential impact on the surrounding ecosystem. How SpaceX navigates this complex terrain could shape not only the outcome of the investigation, but also the perception of the company's role in the broader environmental conversation. FAA's role in the investigation. Enter the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, the regulatory body responsible for overseeing commercial space launches. The FAA plays a pivotal role in ensuring that space activities adhere to safety and environmental regulations. With the Starship launch approval under the microscope, the FAA's involvement in this investigation is a game changer. Will the regulatory body find that all necessary protocols were followed, or will they uncover potential oversights that could have far-reaching consequences for SpaceX? To understand the FAA's role more comprehensively, we'll explore the intricate dance between regulatory oversight and the pursuit of innovation in the space industry. The FAA faces the challenging task of balancing the imperative to foster space exploration with the responsibility to protect the environment. As the investigation unfolds, we'll dissect the regulatory landscape and its implications for the future of commercial space launches, providing you with a front-row seat to the intricate web of regulations that govern the final frontier. Environmental impact and wildlife concerns. One of the key players in this investigation is the U. U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, FWS. The concern? The potential impact of Starship launches on the local ecosystem and wildlife. Starbase is situated in an area rich in biodiversity, raising questions about the effects of rocket launches on both terrestrial and marine life. The FWS is tasked with evaluating the environmental impact and ensuring that SpaceX's activities align with conservation efforts. As we await their findings, the delicate balance between space exploration and environmental preservation hangs in the balance. In this segment, we'll embark on a journey into the heart of the local ecosystem surrounding Starbase. From rare bird species to marine life in the nearby waters, the investigation extends beyond the launch pad to explore the interconnected web of life. By understanding the specific environmental challenges faced by the Starbase region, we'll gain insights into the broader implications for spaceports around the world and the importance of safeguarding our planet's natural wonders. Public reaction and speculation. As news of the investigation broke, the public reaction has been nothing short of electric. Social media platforms are buzzing with speculation, opinions, and discussions about the future of Starship launches. Some argue that this investigation is long overdue, while others express concern about potential delays in SpaceX's ambitious timeline for space exploration. The space community is divided, and we'll be tracking the pulse of public sentiment as the investigation unfolds. Beyond the headlines and official statements, the public's voice is a crucial element in shaping the narrative around space exploration. We'll dive into the diverse array of perspectives from space enthusiasts, environmental advocates, and the curious bystanders who find themselves caught up in this celestial controversy. As the investigation progresses, the public's engagement will undoubtedly play a role in influencing the trajectory of this high-stakes cosmic drama. The implications for SpaceX's future. What does all of this mean for the future of SpaceX and the Starship program? The implications could be profound. Depending on the findings of the investigation, we might see changes in the approval process, increased scrutiny on environmental impact assessments, or even adjustments to the Starship launch schedule. The stakes are high, and the outcome could shape the trajectory of SpaceX's ambitious goals for years to come. We'll engage in some informed speculation about the potential scenarios that could unfold based on the investigation's findings. From the regulatory landscape to the future of space exploration, we'll explore the ripple effects that this investigation may have on SpaceX's role in shaping the future of humanity's journey to the stars. Buckle up, because the cosmic implications are nothing short of astronomical. And there you have it, the latest chapter in the ever-evolving saga of space exploration. SpaceX, FAA, and FWS have embarked on a joint investigation into the approval of Starship launches at Starbase. As we navigate through the twists and turns of this unfolding story, make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell, and join the conversation in the comments below. What are your thoughts on this investigation? Until next time, keep your eyes on the stars and stay tuned for more updates on this celestial drama.